What's up, y'all, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Sexy Gaming. What? Okay, so I don't really know what's going on with my mic settings, so I apologize now in advance. Yeah, it's just low. So we're back in the not so berry house. I'm gonna do a few things today. First we have to get Dwayne. Oh yeah, we're okay. First I have to get Dwayne a new job, and we have to take Sienna to work. And I just feel like I'm gonna have so much to do in like the first few moments here. So the first thing we're gonna do is the first thing that we're gonna do is get him a job. Oh, I thought I put it down here. Okay, so he has to come up here. He's so flirty. Like, I don't even know what. Like, I gave him traits, but goodness. This lover trait has him like this 24/7, and I don't know what to do to fix it. So he's a jester, okay. He's a lover, okay, bro. I really wish you would put on clothes. So let's find you a job. He's just gonna be dressed like this. Okay. So he's about eco, the eco lifestyle stuff. So I don't know if we want him to be a civic planner or if we want to be a conservationist. I've never done the conservation career. I've never done that one. I don't think that's one that it's not one that we have to go to work with him, which is even better. Yeah, that's even better. Okay. So yeah, let's have him do this. I think he will maybe want to be an environmental manager. Or do we want that bread, though? Well, she's the scientist. She's the breadwinner this time. Okay. Sure, he can get a jump start on whatever he's doing. And like, I know he needs a new outfit, so I'm gonna try to save all that for the end of this portion of the stream. Oh! Her life came crashing down. What's going on? Dirty clothes, food, we just got bills. What are you going to do? No, honey. No. Let's go on ahead and... Did we get everything out that mailbox? I'm gonna come take a shower. I thought. Darn, I don't think we did. All right, so Dwayne is sleeping. They do have pancakes, so I'm not gonna have him do that. Come on, Sienna, you can eat that. He's an extrovert, she's an introvert. Well, honey, we gotta get your that lice together. No clothes again, bro. I need you to have clothes on. Oh my gosh. This man, the man's doesn't like it. Let's see how Sienna's feeling about children right about now, because doesn't want a pregnancy right now. I guess we'll wait for them to be adults. Get beat. Get beat. Freezing with that thing with the freeze way. Come on, girl. Stop talking. You can't walk up in somebody's house. Go ahead and do it. Go ahead and do it. Yeah. And what? He can't believe she did it. OMG. Oh no. Oh well. How about you clean that up? Bro, I need you to go and put on clothes. You know, before they have to go to work. So let's see. Let's have this conversation. Let's see how she feels about kids. We just have a frozen man in the middle of our house. I don't want kids at the moment. Obviously, honey, you got crabs. I thought we opened it. Did we not open the box? Unpack the box. That's why I had you shower. What's up, Revelation? Welcome in. What's up? How's it going? All right, from do you want to change clothes? All right, it's kind of cool out. I'm doing pretty good, you know. Was out and about this morning and stuff like that. It's rebate day. Oh. She's materialistic, so we definitely got to take advantage of rebate days. But I have no idea what we're going to be getting. But yeah, you know, just out and about, slowly trying to eat. Aw, they're cute. He's gonna wear her down. Cause I don't understand why all my female Sims, they never want kids. It drives me insane, and I do these challenges that require kids. Oh no, I think it's up in the relationship and wellness. Makeup and breakup? No. What you about to do? Okay, that's fine. She's overly sensitive currently. All right, so lack of a promotion. Oh yeah, that's oh, we just got you a job though. Sing about rebate day? You need something to do. Research conservation. Oh. Well, I feel like we can leave them be for now. Come and get the mail. Please. Please? No? Thank you. And you can go on ahead and we will crack him open. Come in our house and rob us, which what he thought this was. And then actually, can you spray for bugs? 'Cause I'm waiting her on her to do this. Oops. Yep, that's what I thought, bro. That's what I thought. Bet you won't come in here robbing from nobody no more. She's not hooking up with him or anything. But give him the crotch. Oh yeah, we're fighting. We fighting. Girl, go get him. What are you? Bruh. Okay. So I have to turn it back on? And now we gotta go to work. Hug. All right. So what do we need to do today, girl? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. All right. Let me go on ahead and get her together because I see that we're gonna have to enable stuff all over again. Enable self-defense. Where are you at? Oh, you're over here today. Where are you going? Honest in the girl. I don't know about killing. But, you know, let's enable this for the household here. Why are you sitting? Okay, so we have to speak with Betty Anderson. That ain't Betty. Oh, we don't really like her, but we'll talk to her. Let's discuss some work. We don't really care for her, but I guess we'll talk to her. Ask her about her day. We get this promotion today. It happens. Dang, is she all right? Dwayne. We just gonna ignore our man. Discuss sad mood. Discuss her sad mood. I knew the moment I was ready to do that. She went through a breakup. I'm sorry, girl. Just gonna check on you real quick, you know? We have to gossip about the coworkers. Oh, I passed right by it. We really need to get these crabs fixed. We need a rose to do rose perfume. Is there a rose? No, we don't even have a rose bush. Do you want to do? She about to go snatch his weed. We really don't like Marcus Flex. Just throwing that out here. Nobody saw it, right? Okay. Nobody saw her go do that. Jeez. Do we play this for the drama? Well, I have the mods in for the drama, and I rarely have this much drama when I play. So, yeah, a little bit for the drama. Not even a little bit, probably a lot for the drama. Yeah, a lot for the drama. What are we doing? Purchasing. Can I purchase a gift while I'm at work? Okay, I think a rose is in here. But I actually want to finish one of these challenges. So, oh, I forgot to reduce their money. Okay, we're going to reduce their money because he came over with a lot and she only had like $5,000. I forgot I left him with all that money. I could kick myself. Let's make this rose perfume. You're gonna practice analyses? Come on ahead and do that. Everybody hates working with her, but it's okay. Could you? Can you do what I asked you to do, or is it broken? No? Don't we have a whole rose? No, I'm gonna reset you. Thank you, ma'am. This is like important. Okay, so you can't use that. Okay. Upgrade with transform object. Okay, so is there another one over here? No, you're just going to play on a computer. Come on. You need to like. Okay, so we could do everything but what we need to do here. All right, so we have to get to know. Is this Lilith? Lilith is going to lunch. Nah, not Gordon Lynch. Is why we don't have a good reputation. You good? We probably won't get this promotion today. Darn. Yay, we upgraded the sim array. Go and talk to her, I guess. We can transform a chair. I don't know what this chair gonna do, but we're gonna see. What did that do to the chair? Nothing? What did it do to the chair? Oh, wait, we technically didn't transform a chair, we transformed a sofa. Oh no, my game broke. I'm sorry, you guys, I broke the game. Yep. I think I have too many mods. Not think. I know I have too many mods. Yep. Oh. So, I guess we'll just talk here for a little bit. You know? All right, we back. How in the world? What? What is this? An Oh, keep me. Keep me together. I cannot believe she did that. We're not gonna experiment. We're gonna synthesize this. Thank you. I was about to say, how many wigs did you snatch? When did Eric Lewis become an employee here? I think we have to transform a chair. So I guess we'll go upstairs to do that after she does this. Yay! Okay, so we have to drink the rose serum. Oh, it makes her flirty. Don't do anything that you should not do at work. Okay, so let's attempt to do a friendly introduction with Mr. Lewis. Invent a hover lamp. We have to invent a hover lamp. Okay, bad reputation started. Oh, gosh. Oh, you want to yell? Bro, I'm about to ask, try to get no real quick. Oh, really, girl? Really? Let's just go and invent this hover lamp. I feel like he's doing okay. Did he go to work? Care for yourself. You should. Oh, he doesn't start work yet. Tomorrow. Are there chairs up here? Oh yeah, you have to. We're gonna transform a chair. That serum did it all right. Yo, yum. Yay! We got the hover lamp. Worth 150 simoleons. Wow. OMG. She started a fire. Girl, extinguish it. Call the fire department. We're gonna extinguish it with the freeze ray. Oh no. Girl, this chick. Let's come, experiment. I feel like we should be able to put this in our inventory and take it home. Not you setting stuff on fire. OMG. No, she is not dying. I don't want your urn. She's just experimenting.
Not Marcus Flex being happy.
And we didn't get our promotion. I'm pissed. Go ahead. Send it to the afterworld. I can't believe this. Believe that. Dwayne got crab lice. How in the world did you get crab lice while we were away? Go pay the bills. Okay, Desi, okay. A girl, I'm eating too. That's why I turned my camera off. I'm so hungry. What in the world did you just do? What happened to y'all friendship bar? That's why I had it disabled. This right here. We're going to disable that back. That's why you got lice. No, that's why you got crabs. That's why the both of y'all got crabs. He just punched you in the face. Girl, we're gonna fix y'all. Take a shower, please. What the hey? What did you possibly do all day? What could you have possibly done all day? And we're just not gonna eat, right? Oh, never mind. Right, we are gonna eat. We have to find vegetarian meals. I would need a food run. We don't have no watermelon. Damn. I don't like ordering delivery all the time. But any herb. That's new. Okay, so let's just we'll just eat some tteokbokki, some rice cakes. Excuse me. And it's rebate day. And because it's rebate day, I technically still have to go into build mode. Right. I don't like these lights. Second. Oh no, we want to leave that. Okay. Just get a better light. But we have to spin, like, I don't like that one. We'll do the other one. And let's change this shower. Oh, means I have to get rid of that one, but that's like. Should I get the Hampton? Pretty expensive shower. We'll take the expensive one. You played with my pride, making me feel. I just don't want it to be too loud. Check it out. See how loud it is. Real.
To say, I've forgotten how to feel, how to call you by your name. Barely recognize you now. All your words have turned to stone. You've forgotten all my songs.
Where is Mr. Michael going? Mr. Michael?
Don't you know you make me nervous still? You pull my thoughts up. Though I've been trying to get you off my mind. Give me time, cause it still burns my lips to say your name out loud, my love. Sha-da-da.
Okay, so I was adding another light over here. We'll get another one of those. It's hanging lights. Do we need? We don't need hanging lights. I don't feel we need hanging lights. I mean, I don't want that type of light to get messed up or nothing. Get you off my mind. This is the one I had, right? There we go. I think I want to just keep it up. Okay.
Is there a different color?
Let's go with this.
Nah. Yeah.
Don't you know you make me nervous still? You pull my thoughts apart. Oh, I've been trying to get you off my mind.
I don't know what that is, but okay.
It's a little bit big.
How do I tell you?
These are big for the bookshelf. So, we won't worry about that. Go ahead and get rid of that.
Upset you, but I need to get this weight off my chest. Lately you've been in and out of love, and I've been feeling in and out of touch. How can you lose
what I'm so old? Alright, so do we want the flat? One, or do we want the standing one? We'll just get a standing. Maybe the way you feel is out of my control. And if I'm honest, add another one. Why can't it go on this bottom shelf?
Just put that there.
Lately you've been in and out of love, and I've been feeling in and out of touch.
So what is this thing? Oh. Yeah, that's a little bit too big. We'll order one. We'll order another one. I think that's enough for rebate day, right? I think we've spent quite a bit for rebate day. Alright. Come and take a shower. You have to achieve level 3 of mischief. Let's do a funny intro. What's up, money? How's it going? Alright, so we walked away. What are you cooking? Oh, that's right. That. Gotta have food. How's it going today? Oh, it's 30.
I'm writing paragraphs to find the words to say. Don't wanna upset you, but I need to get this weight off my chest. So I'll keep you flowers while I'm still waiting.
That's 56. Oh. Cause he did research, we get money? Hey, we'll take that. Oh yeah, that's right. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we'll handle it like that. Go ahead and eat it.
Don't stay up too late. But I gotta let you know that you've been on my mind.
Are you serious? Bro, go use the bathroom. Use the bathroom, bro. Jeez. To make you take another shower. You gave her flipping crabs. How did you give her crabs?
Wondering if you think you get used to me. Now I'm getting nervous like I used to be.
Here we go. Nobody itching. Go to bed. All of y'all need sleep. Heartbreak! I was about to say. Everybody's sleeping. Cause you have work. 8 hours. 9 hours. You have work in 11 hours. Good night. Good night. Good night. Good night. Aggravation. At her harvest. Yay, rewrite day was successful. Okay. So I'm gonna drop their money down. Oh god. By a lot. So we have to get to level 3. Not social. No? We don't want to shop. Socialize. It's 12 hours. It's 3 a.m. I think I'll let her go to like... Okay, yeah. So, you can get up and do that. You need to get up. Because you have work in 2 hours. So, today we're going to learn how to cook, sir. Would you serve breakfast? Give her a fruit. Get a fruit. We have pears. Lately I've been thinking of our memories. All the laughs we shared. And all the tears we cried. Hope you know that I'm oh, not you. Are you eating leftovers? We're not eating rice cakes for breakfast. Go ahead and... I gotta say, welcome back, Desi. Too many days when I feel alone. So I pray to God. And then he reminds me I'm not alone. He gave me you. Oh, it's... Just as long as we don't have that lady urn. You know, I don't care. Yes! You're not eating rice cakes either. Yay! Okay, we can start using this elements thing. Where'd it go? Uh-oh. I lost one. Oh! Work from home. Oh, he's gonna go to work today though. You are just determined to eat these rice cakes. Put them cakes back. Man made a whole fruit salad. Y'all can eat them for dinner. Oh yeah. How are you? I'm doing pretty good. Doing pretty good. I have not really, like, I've been playing Sims, but I haven't been doing what I was supposed to do with Sims. How about y'all have a conversation? Because you went and punched her in the face, you know, and completely messed up each other's friendship bar. I mean, she's going to shower now, so that doesn't really matter. How about you clean up then? How do I tell you I'm still paranoid? You leave. No. How do I tell you that I was what happened? I'm writing paragraphs to find the
think you need to change to change one. Okay, properly. All right, he's off to work. Have a good day, sir. Don't be aggravating. Okay, so we need to get you, like, focused, but I'm gonna have you troll the forum some more because I want you to finish this mischief skill. Yeah, we're almost a level 3 in mischief, so. It was socialize. How about you work hard? Oh no, we got weeds. Almost done. Almost level 3.
So how do I tell you I'm so paranoid? How do I tell you that I worry when you say nothing's wrong? Let's pull 10 pranks. Level 6 of mischief. I think she might be like a bit of a neat freak, y'all, because she washes her hands often. I have a couple of bands for someone who doesn't ask too many questions. Really? I mean, hush, hush.
So many days I'm missing it all. Where did our time go? I'm scrolling through pictures saved on my phone. I wanna go home. And I don't know why, but I'm so sentimental. Lately I've been thinking of our memories.
Alright. I'll have to ask for a metal, mix a serum, and analyze them. Ask for a crystal, analyze the metal. Alright, so let's. Do we have a metal? I think this is a metal. Let's go do that first. We don't care for Frederick, I guess. We'll just leave her urn out there.
Hope you know that I'm forever grateful for all the time you share.
some ravine.
They're behind a trap. Maybe this wasn't a medal.
Oh, dag dag. Pame Snurzo. Epioba Darishi? Oh, Defuni.
Well. Yeah, you gotta give us a crystal. Wow, wouldn't give us a crystal. Whatever, bro. Oh, it's Lilith, our introverted friend. We'll do another one. A new metal found, yay! Punium? Punium? Ooh. We gotta gossip. I didn't really like or care for the guy. Gossip about office romance. Gossip about coworkers. Then we can. You want to go outside and be sad? Jeez. Discuss work. Okay. Thank you, ma'am. Tinker with a computer? Select the computer and select Tinker? We can tinker the computer? Drink or give away an untested serum? Oh, we've already tested the serum. I don't think there's any new serum. Oh, that's right. We were supposed to plant the basil. Whoops. I don't know if Alcorn is a crystal or not. I think it is. Or maybe it's a metal. Only have one. Let's ask her for a, let's ask Betty for a crystal and see. So the tinker with the coffee maker. Oh no, we're not talking to Frederick no more. Come for magic. Thank you. Some plum bite is what she gives. She gives another. Okay, cool. Go do that. Girl, we're not making friends no more. You think it says my... Wait. I swore I changed this. I'm gonna do Minecraft later. Of course, it says Minecraft. Really? Thank you, Desi. You're the real one. Okay, so are we... Okay. I feel like that just hit repeat. I don't want to listen to it over and over again. No, it didn't change. I'm kind of mad about that. Oh, we found another crystal called Alabaster. Cool. And we have to analyze an element.
Charge complete.
Under a microscope? Look at microscope scan sample. Work ends at 7. He already got a promotion? Field assistant. Let's go, sir. Care for yourself. What? Oh, lost toddler situation. Okay. Work on rocket for 10 minutes. Let's start building then. I think that's an element. We're gonna be able to build rockets by the time we're done with this. If she doesn't, you know, die. Let's go. Chemical? Oh. Let's analyze a lemon. Got this girl? Maybe? Let's go. Let's go. Oh man.
Baby, you know I'll be on your side. Said if you give me one sign,
the same ways was holding up progress. Please let us get a promotion. Let's go. Serum sequencer. Sequencer. Alrighty, let's go. Dang, she's tired. Can you read this first, though? What are you doing? Programming? No. He's so sleepy. But girl, I gotta work you. What are you doing? Alright, let's go strike up a comp. Better yet, we need to do a delivery.
I swear I thought it was over.
That's what I didn't get, that granny cookbook. A dating couple. What's happening? Oh, they're looking for each other and can't find each other. Girl. They work all day. I didn't know we could tip the delivery person. Or y'all both just gonna go to bed? Okay. I think she broke the toilet. Oh, shoot. We can eat dinner rolls for breakfast? Why? Yes. She had another breakthrough. I'm officially done eating. That was so good. I messed up and went somewhere and got barbecue. Alright. So while she's doing that, can you go on ahead and repair this and the mop?
Kappa Uchima Tisawa. Yolink, Caramel Crunches.
Bobal Soapy. Hippo Zuzu. Me. Navy. Sabonario.
Y'all want to go out, is what you're saying? Jeez. I guess we'll take them out.
Yikla, Banaj?
Oh, his birthday's coming up. Okay. Where are you going? Bye. He always going somewhere. Maybe she'll have another breakthrough. We know she's not pregnant. It's sad. It would have been sad if I had her try and take a pregnancy test. Well, not for her. She'd be fine with it. Yeah. She found a new element. Look at you, girl. We might finish this element collection yet. Maybe we have to analyze it first. Yeah. I think we have to analyze them all and then add them. Alright, girl. If you gotta go to the bathroom, go to the bathroom.
Yips.
You need to vote on a action plan. We just need to vote on one, but I think I'm gonna end this right here and probably hop on Valorant.
Storm of Flame.
Charge complete.
Well, no. Okay, thank you. Thanks. Level 3 of logic. They just live in this house.
She's gonna go to bed. Dog, I really need another light for you, huh? I think that's where we're gonna stop Sims for today. We play it through a couple of days. Got some stuff done. And things like that. We had a death, unfortunately. We had... him punch her in the face because I turned on extreme violence. Obviously, I did it wrong. So I need to figure out how to fix those settings, right? And stuff like that. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and stop Sims and end Sims, and I'm gonna end stream and come back and I'll do Val and Minecraft. You know? So I'm gonna take like a 30, maybe an hour or something. I'm gonna take some type of break. And then I'll hit back on that for everything else. So yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to hit the follow button down below. This part of Not So Berry isn't going to be uploaded to YouTube right away. I think I'm going to go ahead and edit part of it. And once that's all done, then it will be uploaded to YouTube. Hopefully Monday, and then I will record Whimsy Stories either tomorrow or like Monday night, so that can get edited and posted on Wednesday on YouTube. So yeah, bye.